Hey there, sixth grade. Mr. Gott coming to you from one of our many GFA satellite campuses. In this case, my home studio here in Fairfield, Connecticut. Now it is Friday, April 3rd, the last day of the first week of distance learning at GFA. And Mr. Meyer sent out an email to all of you today where he talked about the pride that he and all of us at GFA feel for you and the work that you're doing. You are truly embracing our core values as a school of passion, integrity, empathy, curiosity, and excellence by meeting this unknown head on. So I figured it was time to bring in some reinforcements to let you know just how much I, as your English teacher, appreciate everything that you're doing. Now, there is a lot that we can't do at a distance. But there's also a lot that we can do, and one of the things that we will continue to do, and I hear you yelling at Tony, is our song of the week. So I wanted us to think back, all the way back to October. Our sixth song of the week was a song by Suzanne Vega called Solitude Standing. We used it to study nouns, verbs, and the literary device known as personification. Do you remember that song? Went a little something like this.
Solitude stands by the window. She turns her head as I walk in the room. I can see by her eyes she's been waiting. Standing in the slant of a late afternoon. And she turns to me with her hand extended. Her palm is split with a flower.
You'll be happy to know that Miss Vega is still going strong. Her career has encapsulated 40 years of music, and she is still making music, she is still going on tour, she is still putting herself out there and sharing her creativity with the world. But I wanted her to share something else, and I wanted her to share it with all of you. So now I'm going to turn our screens over to the one and only Miss Suzanne Vega.
Hi, this is Suzanne Vega, and I want to say congratulations to Mr. Gott's sixth grade English class for completing your first week of distance learning. Congratulations, stay safe, stay well, and I'm very proud of you.